My name is Katrina Law. For those of you that don't know me, I am an actress on the show Spartacus Blood and Sand, and I play a slave girl named Mira. And this is my YouTube celebrity playlist. All right, all time, hands down, favorite YouTube video is Monkey Attacks Owl. I have no idea why, but that video just cracks me up every time I watch it, and I like to pass it on to my friends and family and just spread the joy, and I think others should do the same. Some of my favorite videos on YouTube are about the troops coming home, such as troops surprising their loved ones when they come back. One of the things that you don't think about are the people that they leave behind, such as family and loved ones and friends, and in these videos you really get to see how hard it is for everyone, and it's a beautiful thing to know that these men and women are coming home safe, and they're coming back to people that love them and cherish them. And if you're gonna watch these videos, I would suggest having a tissue from the moment the video starts until it ends, because they are just beautiful things and you will cry. One of the coolest things about YouTube is that you can pretty much type in anything you want and find it. One of my favorite things to type in is funny videos. Japanese game shows are my favorite on YouTube. Silent Library being my favorite amongst the Japanese game shows. It is about six men who go into a library and have to be silent while playing pranks on each other, and it is just hysterical. So if you get the time, check it out. Very worth it. And the cool thing about YouTube is that it actually allows the fans to get out some of their expressions. We have a lot of fan vids, tribute videos, and you can find them all on YouTube. One of my favorites is by Mechantic 2. He made a tribute video towards the character Spartacus and Mira, and I was very, very flattered and very honored by it. The fact that he took the time to go and find these precious moments between the two characters and put them into a video was amazing. So this video is the Maya he, you know the guy I'm talking about. I think he's awesome. I think everybody needs to watch this video at least once. It'll just make you happy. One of my all-time favorite videos, besides Monkey Slapped Owl, is there's a guy who is auditioning and he's doing some kind of nunchuck karate thing, and he goes to do this backflip and he falls on his face, but he gets up in this determination to keep auditioning, and he just kind of like stumbles off. I think that's such a beautiful thing, because I have been in auditions where I haven't necessarily fawned on my face, but I felt like I have, and you just gotta keep trudging on. So I just commend that guy's spirit that he lands on his face and he gets up and he's like, no, I will continue. I think it's awesome. So I think we should all watch that video too. I am a sucker for any kind of animal videos. I just adore them. I'm just, ugh. But one of my favorites is Christian the Lion. The fact that this lion remembers his trainers from years ago is so heartwarming. I have alley cats, they don't remember me after a week, so I'm a little jealous. But watch the video, it's very cool. My next video is the Lust teaser. When I was first approached to audition for the show The Resistance, I had never heard of the producer Eric Rowe or heard of the director Adrian Picardi. So I decided to go onto YouTube and do a little research. And the first thing that I saw by them was the Lust teaser. This video is sexy and it's cool and it's gritty, and I just think you should check it out. I'm Katrina Law. Thank you for taking the time to watch my YouTube celebrity playlist.